Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Jim VanderZwan.
Like that weekend weather, huh? Not bad. Got that fog mixed out a little bit. A lot of folks on the peninsula saw some blue sky. Did so today, too. Clear for openers. Most of the fog well to the north. A couple of those big cumulus clouds still throwing some high stuff up in the sky. Sun angle's getting a little low on the visible satellite now as the days get shorter, but we ended up with some nice numbers. All 80s in Santa Cruz at our usual station, with the exception of Watsonville at 78, but that's still a heck of a nice day. Mid to upper 60s around the Monterey Peninsula, eked out of 72. Carmel by the sea, 79. In Carmel Valley, 71 down the coast of Big Sur. Wonderful day to be near the beaches, that's for sure. 75 Salinas, all the way into the 80s there. 83 Greenfield, King City. 90s farther south, as is typically the case. 87 to Gilroy, and about 10 degrees cooler in San Jose, so nice numbers had by all. 69 in San Francisco, from Point Conception to the border. 70s on the coast, 80s in the valleys. I got a 90 out of Fresno, 92 in Redding, 20 degrees cooler in Lake Tahoe, and thunder and lightning rumbling over there. 68 Seattle, 91 in Boise, still pretty warm in Phoenix, and we matched that up in Dallas. That's a dry heat, that's a little bit wetter. That's how that goes. 86 Chicago, 83 in New York, 90 in New Orleans today, so it's still hot and sticky. Cold front moved off the coast out in the Atlantic. Got another one going over the top there, just about in the UP of Michigan. A couple thunderstorms. The rest is out over the Great Basin and the Sierra Nevada. And we're getting the biggest threat of these are high-base thunderstorms. They are getting some showers up in the high country there, but for the most part, lightning is what's causing the problem. It has for the last couple, 3 days. This little trough is kind of right up here. That will be moving slowly out over the top of this ridge. Next cold front's way up in Canada. So we're still looking at the end of summer, early fall pattern. That also includes tropical weather. Tropical Storm Maria now brings some rain over through the Virgin Islands, about 3 to 4 to 5 inches or so. Then it moves out just east of the Bahamas, and we'll stay offshore. The east coast is way back here, so it'll be out in the Atlantic. Doesn't look like that one's going to threaten anything. Nothing else brewing right now, but we still have lots of time. Water vapor satellite, you can see the counterclockwise rotation, a little low pressure system coming up over the south coast. As that moves inland, so will the moisture. Could still be some thunderstorms tomorrow over the high Sierra. Our model paints that. We still have a weak trough aloft here. We might get a couple of clouds over the hills of South County, but that's it. And then the trough moves inland by the middle of the week. Keeping temperatures cool, and any moisture will be the form of thunderstorms over the Trinity Alps. We'll deal with that trough till about Friday, and then we build high pressure back in there. And after that happens, may still see some nice weather. In any event, no rain to worry about, at least not for the Santa Cruz County Fair, so that's good news. As you can see, a little bit of moisture will sneak in here tomorrow afternoon, but anything the way that precip and lightning likely will be well off to the east, and we'll keep a fairly low marine layer around for the next couple of days, giving us a chance at least a little bit of earlier burn-off. 60s, 70s in the Bay Area, a couple of 80s Santa Clara Valley. Your lows staying mostly in the 50s. Something between 70 and Salinas, about 15 degrees warmer down in King City, and maybe still a couple of 90s south of there. And then pretty much the usual 60s, but a little more sunshine around the Monterey Peninsula. North end of the bay, figure a couple of 70s. And we'll even try on a couple of low to mid 80s up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. Partly cloudy with that moisture to the south. Coastal fog much later tonight, but won't go all that far inland. So we'll put it in for the coast and then burn it off. Make it mostly sunny with a little breeze in the afternoon. And in the morning, bay fog, sunny and mild will do it. Kind of nice day, but not all that warm in the valleys. No heat wave this week. Mostly 70s and 80s will do it for the next 3 or 4 days. Then it begins to warm up again, and at the end of the weekend into next week. And even the beaches might benefit from that. And we're also looking at a little bit more clearing. We'll get a little of that mist in the morning, but it's not going to hang in there all day, all week long. So we're starting to kind of get into that September feeling.
Very nice.
See you in September.
Yes.
There you go.
Nice.
That's the sun we talk about.
Yes.